Well, I never thought we would play this game again. Hello everyone, and welcome to Heroes of Robloxia. And today, they have come upon the Spider-Man. He's up there. Can you see him? Can you see him? And today, I'm going to be chatting with the Brainiac. So we're gonna have fun with this, and so we completed all four before. You can check that out. Brainiac, have you checked out that video yet?
Yeah, I had to. I just messed a tutorial because I got stuck.
On what?
The Here's a Roblox here.
Which one?
All of them. The first one. I'm playing right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm probably gonna crash, which is great.
So, yeah, you might record one, right?
Great.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just joining in the Spider-Man. So the villain here, you've actually seen the fight, and so have I. I've actually, my file got deleted, and yeah, so that's good. So I didn't know the controls already. I didn't know the controls, so we just gotta walk forward as the Spider-Man. Spider-Man. I really thought this game would be over, didn't you, Brainiac?
Sure.
I'm glad you agree with me.
No, I don't agree. I knew they would add more, but that they took such a great game and just ended it with four episodes. Come on, really, this is Roblox.
Oh, there's so many bad guys on the streets today. Should beat them up, because that's what heroes do. Figure out where they came from. Attack your opponents. Yeah. Do some checks. Track and... Okay, that is his thing. F to climb up walls. Here we go. There we go. And then E to swing with that. And then, yeah, I really like it. And then that to do that, and then you can do two at once. Anyway, let's go. So, Yular. Oh, yeah. I trap all y'all, except for that guy over there. He doesn't see me yet. Oh, dude, you guys broke out already? Look at this. So, yeah, I'm thinking they're gonna do a Justice League one. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. When that comes out on Blu-ray. So yeah, the boss fight is harder than most of the boss fights in the game. The one I really didn't like was the bomb level. That just took too long. The museum. You're playing the game on the second level? I think?
Yeah. If I can get it to work.
R. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, I trapped you all. Hey, let's go. Do, 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 do. That song's actually from the movie, so we can sing that. And it actually makes sense for once. Our singing. Hey, let's go. Brainer, winner.
Majors.
Let's go.
It's gonna run a lot smoother now, so that's good, right?
Hey! Yeah, the game should run smoother right now.
Because I'm actually in a mission now, so it's only me.
You're playing solo?
Yeah.
So am I.
Help me help you. Now I hear the scary for my worst journey.
Whoa, I'm inside the building. I'm inside the building. Help. Spidey needs help. Spidey was inside the building. Oh, yeah, guys, I actually changed my costume a few days ago. I wear, like, a blue, like, suit now. Looks
it
nice.
Sucks.
Not as bad as Blasters.
Yeah.
If you don't know, we like burning Blaster a lot. Like, we roast Blaster a lot, if you didn't know. And he's totally okay with it. He even made a contract saying stop Blaster abuse. He shouted that out loud one day, and we just cracked up. Oh, look, it's like the villain from the movie. They're pretending to be the other superheroes. I'm not going to spoiler what happens, but, yeah.
It's a pretty good movie. We've both seen it.
Yeah. I also don't want to spoiler the game. Well, we're playing it right now.
If you haven't seen it, check it out. It's pretty good.
It's coming out on Blu-ray on the 6th of October, I think. Is it bad that I've never heard that song?
Help me help you.
Yeah, I've never heard it on the radio, but we always sing it.
It's not on the radio.
Oh, it's not.
It's
Why did Scooby Doo be involved?
He's not Logan Paul.
No.
Well,
I know him. I know who he is. I don't watch him. People are gonna hate me for that, but I don't watch him. I can probably climb that bridge. Yes, probably can. Good job, Spider-Man. You used your brain. Like you do all the time. Oh, that was sick.
Like this video if you have if you watched the original bit. Like the original comic from 5,000 years ago.
The original comic.
Oh, not a comic. My bad.
The movie? It's the vulture! It's a vulture! What? Who are you? Are you trying to meddle with my plans? No, I'm just looking for some gas money. Ha! We'll see about that! But I want gas money! I don't want gas money! Get me on your money so I can have some gas money.
And April 19th?
Yeah?
I have a question.
What? What did you do to my henchman? I beat him up.
What?
That's it. No more playing around, you dumb spider. What?
I don't care.
What happened? Can you show me your screen?
I clicked on mission 2 and it keeps putting me in mission 5.
Oh.
I'm gonna play, I don't know. I'm gonna play it. That's the game, right?
Have you ever played mission 5?
No.
You've watched it.
Oh! Should I try to
Brick Bronze?
My device is
saying
to like pretty well.
You could. Didn't you buy an apartment on Brick Bronze?
Yeah.
It was really bad.
Please, worth Brick Bronze? I'll just like it. If that's it. If it doesn't work, I'm disliking it.
Dislike what?
The game.
Brick Bronze?
Yeah. What is going on?
This thing is so cool. Look at this. Bro, look at this. This is awesome.
I know. I've already seen it. You're pretty beast. It's loaded.
Yeah? Do you really think you can stop me? I should follow him and try to stop him from getting away with those stolen weapons. I didn't know they were stolen. I think.
Hurry up. Hurry me up.
You're on max.
Okay. People, if you can hear me, I'm trying to send a message. On my channel, as soon as 3 days, I'll upload it as soon as I can. But when I get.
Hold on, hold on. on. Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Captain Roblox, and these are the heroes. We got word that the Vulture was spearing weapons. We're here to help. How did you get here straight away? Anyway, continue.
Okay. Basically, on my channel, if you guys know that, I didn't post it ever, but I actually did play, Battlefront with, Games
Me.
Yeah. And Battlefront 2 is coming out, like, a month before Christmas, I believe.
He pre-ordered it.
Yeah, so I'm gonna be playing that on my YouTube channel, so that'll be...
That'll be good. Anyway, time to fight him.
I'm gonna do
SDP. I see you finally found me. Well, you just went a few, like, miles away, so. Too bad I'm gonna destroy you now. Oh, really? This is the hard bit. This is the hard bit. You speed. I already know this stuff because I've actually deleted my file on beating you. By the way, his eyes aren't really. Well, they are green. Oh, yeah, they are. I was thinking they're red. What? Why do you need to know this?
Because I want to know.
28.
28?
I think.
I'm only at 18.
It's 27 or 28. Are you doing ST right now?
Yeah.
Come and get me. Come at me, I mean. Let's go. Hey. Oh. Let's go. He's just standing here. Oh, I'm on top of the... Oh, no.
Very short victory.
Oh, yeah, I'm whacking him. Got a half a heart. And punch! Oh! Oh, he just got crushed! Sorry, I'm trying to watch him. Okay, now we need telekinesis.
My brain is going to be that like saying right now. I'm so low on health, but who cares? See ya, punk. Oh, Spider-Man. E. Yes, I got one. Now I just gotta punch him. Oh yeah, they're back to music.
I turned off my music this whole time.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Yeah, sorry. I just totally forgot to put on music, guys. These guys are really annoying. Really annoying.